this is not actually a press conference which has anything to do with me personally, but I will be absolutely honest and say that no, I do not plan on contesting the forthcoming general elections.